All right, now I'm over here at the Dark Horse booth with my man, Abdi. How's it going?
How are you? I'm well. What's cracking?
What's cracking, man? What's cracking is I'm trying to find out what's going on over here at the Dark Horse booth. What you guys got going on?
We got a ton of stuff happening this this New York Comic Con happening right now. Let's see, what do we got going on? We just announced some new Star Wars titles we got coming out. We got a new Darth Vader title. What is it called? Darth Vader and the Ghost Prison. We got a new Dawn of the Jedi series, which is basically takes you back to the very beginning. Before there were lightsabers, there were swords. So this is Star Wars with swords before they became Jedis. It shows you what happens and really is a great jumping on point for any Star Wars fan. We've also got a new Blood Ties series, which is, I don't want to say it, but Boba Fett is dead. I know he's a favorite character, but And then a new Knights of the Old Republic War for the new BioWare game is coming out, which is going to be awesome. Aside from that, we got a new Mass Effect series, Mass Effect Invasion, that we are working on, and it's actually coming out next week, exclusive at the booth here, where you can pick up. And then also we're talking about some Dragon Age that's going to be coming out as well. That'll probably be announced tomorrow, I believe. And things are good.
Yeah. Nice.
Go ahead, fire away.
Star Wars. I want to know a little bit more Star Wars.
Yeah.
Now, the fans that you guys have coming to your books, I imagine there are all kind of ranges. You have the old fans, the film fans, the book fans.
Yep.
I mean, how do you guys, it has to be difficult to please all those audiences.
Yeah, I mean, you know, everybody who is into Star Wars is definitely a fan, and we really want to keep those fans happy. And all of our artists and creators, our writers that have worked on the books, we have John Jackson Miller, who writes for the games, working on Knights of the Old Republic. I mean, you know, we've got Andrea Muti, who's behind me, who's working on some art for the new book as well. I mean, all of our creators are definitely really involved with Star Wars and are fans themselves, and I think that really helps to write those books and to keep, you know, other fans happy. So, yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about what's going on with Mass Effect?
Yeah, Mass Effect, Invasion. Mac Walters is back, lead writer on the game, writing the books as well. Invasion's the third series that we're doing. It's going to tie right into Mass Effect 3. It's going to be a fantastic series. And if you're not into the Mass Effect series, which you should be, you can always pick up the art book that we're doing for the Mass Effect game, which is going to be an all-inclusive art book of very exclusive art and concept art that we are doing for Mass Effect 3. So, yeah.
Now, did I read right? There's something on Falling Skies going on?
Falling Skies, yeah. We did a Falling Skies book back in June. We did some free digital comics for Falling Skies when it came out for TNT, and then we went ahead and made them actual physical comics and then collected them into a trade. And there's talks and rumors of maybe season two happening as well. But, I'm going to leave that for next year. We'll see what happens. But, Falling Skies, you know, the books are great, and I think the artists really did the show justice with their renditions. So, yeah.
And the books, do they pick up where the TV show is? Is it in the middle? Or?
Books are actually a prequel to the TV show. This our first season was. So, I mean, you know, the first stuff that we released is kind of leading up to the TV show. Next season, if there is, we'll say that, you know, we'll pick up from there. So, I mean, yeah, it's definitely a read if you're a fan, for sure. Yeah.
And with the booth here, what type of interaction experience? I saw some Star Wars printouts. I saw some people trying to get their Christmas cards done.
That's right, yeah. We got a green screen. We're doing instant printouts. Before, we were having your picture taken. You go to our Facebook page. You see your photo. It gets posted up there. Now we're like, you know what? Let's give fans something to take away from the show because everybody loves swag, right? Yeah. So we take a picture in front of the green screen. It gets printed out. And then instantaneously, you got something, some personal keepsake to take away. We also got free digital comics we're giving away through our Dark Horse Digital iPad app as well as an online web browser app. And then, let's see, what else do we have? Tons of giveaways on the other side of that window there you can't see, but I mean, the posters, buttons, you name it, free comics. Everything's happening in the Dark Horse booth. So, yeah, cool.
Dark Horse is doing big things. Dark Horse doing big things. Hey, they've got a wheel over here.
They do.
There's nothing more exciting than a wheel.
Everybody loves spinning the wheel.
Everybody loves spinning the wheel. Thanks for joining us.
Hey, absolutely.
All right.
Take care.
All right, appreciate it.
Sure.